I think technology companies are so powerful today because everything around us is becoming technology, and the science behind it has made leaps. You know, we had artificial intelligence 50 years ago, we had electric cars in 1910, but the science wasn't there, and now the science is leaping. So battery technology, 3D printing, augmented reality, quantum computing, and that means technology companies are the driver's seat of very large changes. And what needs to happen now is that part of that change is not about making money with that or creating markets, but also creating a good future. And that discussion is what we have this year. You know, what is the right thing to do? Because when you can do anything, then the question is, what should you be doing? And until now, the question was, can we do stuff? Is it possible? The answer is, in 10 years, everything is possible. And then we have to decide what to do.